Hey guys, welcome back to a new video on my channel. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for notifications. Also, use my code PREE10 for 10% off on www.beautybigbang.com. In this video, we are going to create cute Easter Bunny nail art design. So let's get started. I will begin with applying 4 coats of Zoya Lazel for the fully opaque finish. Here, make sure that you wait for appropriate time between the application of the different coats of the nail polish so that the nail polish dries fast. Next, I will be using the Easter themed stamping plate from Beauty Big Bang XL058 for this mani. I will take my white stamping polish and apply it on the cute rabbit image. I will scrape off the stamping polish from the plate and will pick up the image with the help of the stamper. Now, I will immediately transfer the image on my nails by rolling the stamper on the nail and will apply the top coat on my nail so that the design stays for a long period of time. And here's the complete design. I hope you guys like this video. Please give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel for more.